Let's do the house. See how that goes. I just hope my fucking face cam doesn't hide anything. I don't think so, because there's this space on both sides. First room, dining room. It's pretty cute. Dude, it's fucking loud. That was you, jackass. I'm just here. Do I have to keep looking at that stupid fucking picture? Push-ups already. Maybe I'll, you know, alternate push-ups, sit-ups, fucking squats, whatever. I'm gonna play with you. Okay. Cancer treatment. Friday the 5th. Okay, yeah, I can hear the boink. Ooh. Is it the only two things I can fucking play with? I guess so. Oh, come on! That was not scary whatsoever. I'm gonna have to pop the doll up. Fucking. The heartbeat means something's gonna pop. I fucking know it. I don't know when! St. Martin's School, ID card, Miss Maria S. Julie. Little fella. picture. Probably like the game's creator's fucking damn. Ooh, didn't see that coming. Bam! Sorry, old goodbye, honey. Sorry, goodbye, honey. I'm so lucky to be with you. I'll always love you. Kill myself? God for what I've done. I love my family, so I kill all my family. It's the only thing I can do to stay together with them forever. It's kind of cute. Not really. Loving your family so much that you want to kill them. Okay, hi. I just wrote the fucking letter. What do you want? Kitty? Oh, come on. This is not a true story. All photo messages and story have been made up just for the assumption that there's no intention. Not to respect, discredit, and violate any person at all. I spat everywhere. Thank you for letting me know. Good thing you let me know, because hell, I thought it was real. Alright, that was game number dose.